So hi guys, and as you can see, Prisoner get second chances. Just came out announcement trailer. So looks like the second prison won't be a criminally insane one, I'm sorry about that. But like, they showed a lot of new stuff here on the trailer and on a website, so I will show it all and explain to you what it all means.
Peggy 16.
Okay, first off, I know I ain't exactly been a model prisoner over the years.
I don't believe this. There is a dude here on a parole, like this is a trailer thing, but I don't believe this will come with the update. It's just like cinematics.
But that was the old me, from before all these new rehabilitation programs.
Animal therapy, so you can use like your dogs and the cat if you choose, but it's just like a dog. So you can use your dogs to like therapy them. It's probably just like flower therapy. Bakery, probably the same, but you can make a profit. Hopefully you can use stuff from your farms to make like, use the wheat to bake like a cake. Conflict resolution. I think this will work kinda like the psychologist therapy. But yeah.
Today, I feel like a new man. Ready to live a law-abiding life. I promise. Really?
So here you can see again, so they can bake at least cakes. And dogs are not baked dogs, but like still, yeah. So it will come out on June 16th. But if you go here, you can add it to wishlist. Also you can see, second chances gives your inmates a fresh start with refund and reprieve features, helping them improve behaviors and reduce etc. New programs, animal therapy, meetings with civilians, conflict resolution classes, former prisoners can be removed and inmate negative traits and see improvement behaviors. As you can see, for some reason they have like purple or pink like prison uniforms. I don't know what that all about, and I don't know what these are also. Maybe they can have, maybe people can now have like custom clothes, I don't know. Everyone here seems to have clothes, and this guy's head is just like floating. More to build, more to play. You invite restart, return to reform, good behavior. Oh yeah, not that much. Oh, features. By now, subscribe. Yeah, not that much telling here, but still, you can see some nice pictures here. And you can see for some reason the prisoners have like normal clothes on. But like these classes can take negative traits out, so these will be worth it. As you can see, for some reason they have different dogs, so maybe you can have like multiple types of dogs now, because previously you could only choose one. But yeah, that's really all we know so far about this thing. There is also a some other picture I didn't even notice at first. Inmates can be find for each other. Oh, so yeah, I'm sorry, oh my god, there was other pictures I didn't even notice. Inmates can have their sentence reduced, increased or increased based on their actions, and reoffenders can now send back to prison. Oh my god, that's a feature I kinda wanted. I'm sorry, but I kinda wanted always. That's kinda cool, or I didn't want, but thought that would be cool. So now you definitely need to reform all of your prisoners. Inmates with existing or any working condition can become mentors to both prisoner and visitor inmate rooms, including bakery and a restaurant. Here you can see a bakery, and there is well, I think this is all bakery, but there is also restaurants now. This is a restaurant. Inmates can work experience by partaking in different work and training. So civilians can come to a prison to eat prison food, and as you can see, this person was happy with the food. this one wasn't that happy, and yeah, tortillas are mediocre. So there's like salads, beef, spaghetti, there's like a lot of and this one got like a single bacon. And there you can see a happy person, but like restaurants now, and you can see new walls here, chandeliers, practically everything here is new. And yeah, that's actually all that is there. So we have new programs. Reoffending prisoners get sent back to the prison, so you need to rehabilitate them. And bakeries and restaurants that can make you money by civilians coming in and eating. I don't know how I feel about this, kinda like the other ones, but I feel like now it's going kinda over. This is a paid one, as you can see by now. So this isn't a free one, sadly. But yeah. So let's end it here. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. And bye bye.